Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So in this video I will show you how can you easily create a password for Microsoft Outlook email. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open any one of the web browser and go to Office Home 360 login. After that, once you have logged in, click on your profile icon at the top right corner and go to My Microsoft Account. After that, in your Microsoft account, from the left hand side, go to Security, and there you will see the option of two-step verification. At the top, as you can see, it is turned off. So simply click on Turn On option and set it up for your account. Once you click on Manage of two-step verification, in the next step, you will see this option of the steps that you need to follow to allow two-step verification feature to be enabled in your account. Read those steps, click on Next, and now here you will see the three options. Either you can use an application, an alternate email address or a phone number to apply the two-step verification. And that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.